Have a great day, people of God. Welcome to my channel. This is Sermon Channel Info. Grade 11 students, senior high school students. So let us now proceed to our modular presentation. Week 2 is about the gender sensitivity education. So sa lesson 2 na po tayo, or topic 2. So there are three topics on this lesson: the individuality, uniqueness of a person, physical traits, and non-physical traits. Now, as we all know, in our previous lesson, lesson 1 or topic 1, it's about the person who am I. So let us be reminded that in Genesis 1 verse 27, God created man in his own image and likeness, the image of God. He created him male and female. He created them. Ito po yung nakalagay sa Genesis 1 verse 27. Okay? Now, speaking about the individuality, as we all know, each person is a unique individual. There is no one exactly like you in this world. Kaya nga, we are all unique being, a unique person. Although meron tayong mga individual differences, but we have the same dignity because we are all came from God and God created us. Okay? Now, in this lesson or topic, right? So, there is a description, no? Meron dito ang tinatawag na description of ourselves, yourself, yeah? Concentrating on physical characteristics, no? On the other hand, describe your non-physical traits, okay? So, dito, makikita natin yung ating mga indifferences, yung pagkakaiba natin, mga indifferences, right? Or individual indifferences, so to speak. So, for example, sa non-physical traits, so may kakaiba tayo, say, sa mga pictures nito na nakikita natin, sa mga images nito, yan, no? Some of us, mayroon dimples, can roll tongue, no? Attach earlobes, you know, may right-handed, left-handed, okay? So, as you can see, makakaiba tayo, di ba? May iba ay, may mga, let's say, allergy sa itong hayop, may iba ay naturally curly hair, may iba straight hair, okay? So, we have favorite colors, may iba may cleft chin, red crow meron, may iba may dimples. So, these are physical traits. Dito naman sa character traits, of course. No? A question dito ay, how is my character as a person? Kasi dito sa character traits, yung mga attitude natin ng ugali. No? Magkakaiba rin tayo ng ugali rito. So, sabihin ay, although we are a unique being, pero meron tayong pagkakaiba or individual differences. Sabi nga, tulad na halimbawa ng ugali natin, ng attitude. Ba? So, may mga ganito tayong characters like in a positive way, di ba? Ganito tayo, no? Cheerful, caring, in a negative way, yan, ganito naman tayo, di ba? Angry, bossy, antisocial, hateful, heartbroken. In a positive way naman, ito, cooperative, calm, humble, honest, patient, responsible. Well, in a negative way, somehow, ganito rin tayo minsan sa ating mga ugali. Dishonest, you know, uncooperative, unfair, impatient, or irresponsible, etc. So, ito yung ating mga individual differences. Okay? Kaya, ganito yung mga tanong dito eh, sa topic na ito, no? Yung individuality, yung ating uniqueness of a person, and a physical traits, and non-physical traits, in a physical manner and non-physical manner, right? So, there are guided questions here. As your activity, sagutan nyo ito, okay, sa inyong journal, yellow paper, or band paper. Say, who am I? Question number 1. Okay? Then number 2, what are my commitments? What are my obligations and responsibilities? For you to understand and identify and clarify and discover yourself. Nakatulong itong mga guided questions na ito. What are my priorities? What are my expectations? Lifestyle makes me comfortable. What are my strengths? Of course, there are weaknesses. Meron tayong mga kalakasan. Meron tayong mga kahinaan sa sarili. What do I want from and for life? Ano ba yung mga kailangan mo? Mga needs mo sa buhay mo, inaasam mo yung desires or dreams, your goals. What am I ready to give in return? Ito yung mga guided questions para lalo nating makilala yung ating mga sarili, no? Individuality. Okay? Sabi nga eh, don't be afraid to be different. Okay? So, importante ay maging positive outlook lamang tayo. Sabi nga, good vibes always. Positive outlook in life. Okay? So, in this topic, no, I pinili ko rito itong St. Bernard of Clairvaux. Since grade 11 ang aking handle ngayon, kaya ang mga pinuha ko itong St. Integrate ko na lamang sa mga lessons ng no, St. Bernard of Clairvaux. Sa siyang monk, abbot and doctor of the church. Okay? So, the Valley's Corner here in this lesson, we are created by the Maker for a unique and special purpose. Sabi nga eh, we are like pencil, di ba? We are like pencil, sabi nga, no? God created us, you know, with a unique purpose. The Maker for a unique and special purpose. So, may plano ang Diyos sa atin, bawal siya sa atin. Kaya, patuloy lamang tayo sa ating maglalakbay. Okay? So may mga talents tayo na dapat natin pagbubuhayin, na dapat natin madiskubre, okay? So meron dito magandang kantang title ay Persons Are Gifts. Napaganda ng lyrics na ito. Pag-line mo ito, sabi nga sa first stanza, persons are gifts of God to me that come all wrapped differently, some so loosely, others so tightly, but wrappings are not the gifts. Maganda ng mga hulagan ito, messages ito. So, ganito rin tayo, diba? We have different gifts, no? Given by God, different talents given by God. I am a gift from God to me. Do I accept the gift I see? I am a person, and for this reason, I wonder for a gift of love. Okay? So let's make a grand exchange of gifts. Okay, so napaganda nitong lesson na ito. Now try to discover yourself in a positive way, in a positive outlook. As you continue to move on, life must go on and on. Our individualities are unique. Do not be afraid to be different. Okay, because God gives us talent. Be grateful always with these gifts. Our uniqueness and sexuality. Our uniqueness of a person, the quality of a person, our physical traits and the non-physical traits. These are, of course, given to us by God. Let us always be thankful and compliment to God for these blessings to us. So that's all for now. God bless us all.